old woman refused letting people into her house for 21 years. You won't believe what she was hiding. Though humans are social creatures by nature and tend to aspire to form connections with the others, some people are simply introverts, isolationists who withdrew from social life altogether to live in a world that no one besides them know. The hero of today's story, Lucy, had such a person as a neighbor. Yet instead of letting the withdrawn neighbor to her fate, Lucy did the unthinkable to change her neighbor's life forever. Lucy Ashen is a 39-year-old woman from Fulham, West London. For 21 years, Lucy lived with her three kids opposite an old lady's apartment, a neighbor they only knew by name as long as Lucy could remember. The elderly woman kept her distance from everybody and avoided engaging in any conversation with her neighbors, as she left her apartment once a week for groceries from a nearby store. The woman, whom no one has ever visited, was known for suffering from mental problems that got her in that isolationist attitude. The woman valued her privacy and constantly told people she didn't need any assistance. Though she looked in dire need for help as her clothes were filthy and her health was clearly deteriorating. But still, people around her respected the old lady's wish and kept their distances. Up until the day the 76-year-old pensioner got stuck out of her one-bedroom apartment and asked Lucy for help. All of Lucy's efforts to open the door failed. She resorted to pulling the bedroom window open to get in. Nothing could have prepared Lucy for what she discovered inside the old lady's apartment. What Lucy saw inside the apartment was traumatizing. Though it was clear that her neighbor wouldn't be able to keep up with all the necessary household chores, the old lady literally lived in filth and squalor. The condition of the one-bedroom apartment left Lucy speechless, as the floor was covered in a thick layer of dust and feces were literally everywhere. Furniture was in terrible condition, all slimy and damaged. There was random stuff thrown around littering the floor, soiled clothes heaped in rumpled piles. Windows were broken, and mold covered the base of the walls. The fridge was empty, save for some canned food well beyond its expiration date. Her bed was a filthy old mattress lying directly on the dirty floor, and basic appliances, including her water heater, were broken. The whole place wasn't suitable for life, and her deteriorating mental and physical conditions meant that the old lady simply couldn't take care of her basic needs, let alone clean or fix anything around her apartment. Lucy made her mind at that moment, if no one was around to take care of her elderly neighbor, she'd do it herself. And she asked the woman to let her clean the place, yet the old lady, as usual, simply refused, stating that she was doing fine. Yet Lucy wasn't going to take that this time around, and kept asking the woman to let her clean the sordid apartment. Eventually, the old lady gave in to Lucy's heartfelt appeals, and the 39-year-old mother engaged in a 60-hours-long process of painstaking scrubbing and wiping, all while Lucy's 14-year-old daughter, Ruby, gave the old lady some company. Lucy said she had to move everything out and left nothing but the makeshift bed and the toilet seat, as everything else was rotten and broken beyond repair. For 10 days, Lucy diligently scrubbed and wiped every inch of the house, using her own means and cleaning products that she bought herself. Lucy and Ruby also gave the old lady her first bath in 13 years, as the mobility problems the senior neighbor suffered from prevented her from bathing herself. Knowing that the endeavor was beyond what she could accomplish on her own, Lucy took to social media, where she wrote a post describing the dire situation in which she found the old lady's house and asked people for help. Lucy wrote a list of all the things her neighbor's apartment needed, and to her surprise, in less than 24 hours, family, friends, and strangers provided more than 80% of all the stuff that Lucy listed. She later on commented, saying that her post got shared and shared, going way beyond her family and friends circle, as people from countries as far as the US and Thailand contacted her offering their help. The response was simply overwhelming, as Lucy received way more than she asked for. People offered fridges, clothes, sofas, utensils, and food, in addition to their unconditional support and whatever help they could offer with the cleaning and restoration process. Commenting on people's extraordinary generosity, Lucy said, "I think it really touched a nerve with people. This could be your mom. This could be you. It could be me in a few years. She's lived right under all our noses." People rushed in to help Lucy with her endeavor, and in just a few days, the woman got a clean house, functioning appliances, and new furniture and clothes. Lucy made sure that the old lady was well aware of what was happening in order to not alarm her, as the old lady's mental issues could lead to unexpected reactions on her part. Lucy talked to the old lady all the time in an effort to reassure her and ask her permission for everything. Lucy also introduced her friends and family who came to help and made sure they addressed the old woman and present themselves before going into the house. Lucy created a Facebook page named My Lady and Me, on which she shared the progress she made with the cleaning and restoration process. And to her surprise, the page was followed by 50,000 people from around the world. Lucy said that the main aim of the page was to raise awareness regarding old people, isolation, and incapability of caring for themselves. Now the old lady has a proper clean place she can call home. Yet that's not the best part about what happened. The remarkable thing was that for the first time in 21 years, the old lady has people she could call family, as Lucy and her kids visit the old lady on a daily basis. Other people and friends also visited the old lady regularly, and that's affecting her mental state positively, as she started coming out of herself gradually and started opening up to people and conversing with them. Lucy even reported that the old woman now enjoys singing with her daughter Ruby. Yet Lucy's plans didn't stop there, as according to her, fixing the apartment was just the first step. Now she wants the old lady to live her life and enjoy her years. Lucy commented, saying, "I want to fill her years with love, laughter, and happiness because God knows she's had so many without it. We may have changed her life, but now I want her to live." Lucy set up a GoFundMe page to raise money to take the lady on holidays and get her to see places other than her house. And it generated around $1,000 in its early days. Lucy said that it was wonderful to witness the transformation through which the old lady went, going from a withdrawn old woman living in complete squalid and isolation to a lovely granny who loves talking and singing and dancing. There must be thousands of people like the old lady who simply can't look after themselves and have no one to turn to for help. These old people could be any one of us, just as they could be our parents or grandparents. Imagine we all did what Lucy's done with her neighbor and helped those seniors turn their lives around and spend their final days feeling loved and happy. Thank you for watching. If you liked the video, don't forget to leave a thumbs up and tell us what you think about it in the comment section below.